We are here at the Forexpo and as part of the Rosewood project. And this is an excellent opportunity for Spanish foresters to get to know how forestry is being developed in other countries like Austria, Finland, France. And so this is wonderful to get to know other projects, what other countries, what other sectors are doing to innovate. Digitalization is crucial for us, but also everything that has to do with wood mobilization, because forestry is also very important in Spain, but we tend to think more in biodiversity or forest protection, and we as foresters, we try to defend the idea that through forest management, we can improve other values of the forest.
As the Italian Association of Biomass Producers, we are here as partners of the Rosewood project. It's really important to be here as Italian partners for the entire project in order to have an idea of how the innovation in digitalization and wood mobilization in Europe are going, in which direction, in order to follow it and to bring it to Italy. That's for sure something important. And here at Forexpo, we already had chances to present our best practices, and now we are spending our time to meet other firm, other innovation and new best practices for the future again.
Because I am the owner of a big property in the land, and I am the manager of this property, and every 4 years I go to Forexpo because it's a very nice vitrine,
a window
about all in the forest, and I'm fan. I agree to be here. I enjoy it.